Hey there, Skipper Adam here for Sailing Virgins. Today we've been teaching the class about anchoring. Now my pro tip is making sure instead of yelling and sounding bad and everyone around noticing you, instead we use our hand signals, okay? Keeping a nice hand signal between the helmsman and the anchor people, they can visualize, they're always concentrating, and that's the best way to look good while anchoring.